First of all, because I liked physics, and exactly in Trento, because the place is very nice, also from the point of view of the nature around mm-hmm. here, but also because the city is pretty small. Mm-hmm. It's a student city, and also the classes, the groups are not so big, so you can have a very good relationship with the professors, and you can contact them if you need information or you have more questions.
It has fantastic facilities and with large windows instead of walls to admire the breathtaking views, and cutting-edge laboratories with the latest devices and software. The library is fantastic, it's airy, and it's the ideal place to study quietly. But it's not only that, because the university collects the best professors all over the world to ensure best quality teaching and to give us the opportunity to discover, to learn the latest discoveries.
Within the Department of Physics, several research fields are under investigation. They range from cosmology to nuclear, molecular, and atomic spectroscopy, from supercomputing and simulation of complex systems to biophysics, organic chemistry, research and education, from gravitation to solid-state physics, photonics, nanoscience, and medical physics. We aim to study the physical fundamentals, as well as to develop new experiments, new setups, and new applications. We transfer our findings into our teaching activities to educate young professionals and young researchers in physics, as well as to society through specific actions in science communication and in fostering spin-offs and industrial collaborations. We are also interested in interdisciplinary research, specifically between physics and chemistry, and in such different fields as life science, health, biology, materials, energy and environment, mathematics, information science, and telecommunications. The current staff of the department consists of about 40 researchers and professors, along with roughly 30 members of the technical and administrative staff. Roughly 40 PhD students and almost 80 postdoctoral fellows and visitors are also associated with our department. The department is organized in laboratories and hosts centralized technical services in electronics, mechanics, and cryogenics. There are various forms of scientific collaborations and participation in research projects between the department and different organizations and agencies, such as the National Institute for Nuclear Physics, the CNR, or National Research Council, the Italian Space Agency, the European Space Agency, and the European Union. Many of these research units are physically hosted within the department. Significant funds also come from private, local companies engaged in scientific and technological research and in the dissemination of scientific culture. Strategic collaborations exist with the Bruno Kessler Foundation, the Edmund Mach Foundation, Science Museum of Trento, ECT STAR, or the European Center for Theoretical Studies in Nuclear Physics and Related Areas, and other institutions headed by, among others, the Department of Knowledge of the Autonomous Province of Trento.
So So physics is instrumental in order to understand the outside world. So therefore, a student that decides to enroll in physics classes at the University of Trento will be able to understand what is happening around us. The physics department is offering the degree in physics, and during this degree in physics, the student is exposed to several state-of-the-art laboratories, as well as attend courses provided by leading scientists in the field. The occupation opportunities that a student in physics will encounter are many and are different. And a physics student can find a job in such a different environment as industry, bank, museum, research centers, at schools, and so on and so forth.
The degrees in physics offered in the past by the School of Sciences are now entrusted to the Department of Physics, which coordinates also a PhD school in physics and offers various courses to the whole university, as well as a training for future secondary school teachers. We are very proud of our teaching activities, and we dedicate a lot of effort to prepare young professionals and researchers. Teaching is organized in a first 3-year bachelor's degree in physics, taught in Italian, and a second 2-year master's degree in physics, taught in English. The master's has 2 specializations: theoretical and computational physics, and experimental physics, with several proposed tracks along all the research activities of the department. Students are exposed to an international environment and have the possibility for a hands-on formation due to the large number of laboratory courses. We also organize 2 joint master degrees with Tübingen University in Germany and CISA in Trieste in Italy. We host many foreign students, which account for 20% of all the master's degree students.